Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'll show you how to make the toilet bowl cleaner. Okay, this is a cleaning product that you spray on your toilet bowl, then you use a brush to clean. Okay, that's it. It's a formulation that I'm going to give out. If it's your first time here, make sure that you subscribe, smash that like button and drop us a comment. Okay, you know how much we do value subscribers here. We make sure that we take time to go through each and every comment, and we always reply. That's it. We're here to save, okay? We believe that the more people we save, the more effective we become. So don't hesitate to drop us a comment, okay? That's it. So what is it that I'm going to show you in this video? As I said, I'm going to show you how to make the toilet bowl cleaner, okay? We're first going to state ingredients. Then after stating ingredients, I'll show you in which sequence to mix them and the related amount of each. So make sure that you remain tuned till the end so that you can learn this. So let's start by stating ingredients, okay? Let's say ingredients. Ingredients. You need to know that the ingredients of a toilet bowl cleaner are, we do have water, okay? We do have neutralized hydrochloric acid. We do have the Bake 50. We do have pine fragrance and dye, okay? Let me write this down, then there are a couple of things that I'm going to explain. So, you do have water. You do have neutralized hydrochloric acid, okay? We do have the Bake 50. Bake 50, it's an antibacterial agent, okay? We do have the pine fragrance and dye. That's it, okay? You'll notice one thing that on this formulation, we're giving a possible type of fragrance that you can use, okay? We're saying pine fragrance, okay? Why? Because people have been asking us, okay? This question has been repeating itself, okay? Like, hey, Mr. Ben, which type of perfume or fragrance can I use for this product, okay? Hence, for this toilet bowl cleaner, okay? Pine fragrance, it's one of the possible fragrance that you can use, okay? But it will all depend, okay? Are you making this product for your own use? Then you know which type of fragrance to use, okay? Are you manufacturing this product to supply the public? Then you need to take into account the preference of your public, okay? You need to consider that. And when it comes to the dye, okay, you put the dye according to your pleasing color, okay, according to the appearance that you want to give to your product. That's it. Now, let us get to the sequence and proportion of mixing ingredients, okay? Let's say sequence. And proportions of mixing. Okay, this is done by volume. Let's say by volume, okay, out of 100%. Let us consider making 100 liters of toilet bowl cleaner, okay? Making 100 liters of toilet bowl cleaner. Okay, the first ingredient to consider here is water, okay? Water should be 74% of the total volume, okay? 74%. Out of 100 liters that we're manufacturing, water should be 74 liters, okay? That's it. The next ingredient is neutralized hydrochloric acid, okay? Neutralized hydrochloric acid, okay? This should be 22.5% of the total volume. 22.5% of the total volume. Out of 100 liters, this will be 22.5 liters. 22.5 liters. That's it. The next ingredient is your back 50. This should be 3% of the total volume, okay? Out of 100 liters, this will be 3 liters. The next ingredient is the pine fragrance. Okay? This should be 0.5% of the total volume. Okay, this is about 500 mils. Okay, out of your total volume, which is 100 liters. Okay, by doing this, you actually obtain 100 liters of your toilet bowl cleaner. Okay. Of toilet bowl cleaner. That's it. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel, okay? As I always say, there is a lot to learn from this channel, okay? So you need to make use of this online formulation training program. Make sure that you like our videos, okay? Make sure that you share them. Also, refer the channel to people with the interest of learning. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel and see you on the next video.